It's pinball night. It's pinball night. So I've got a way to determine which board I should play because I've got like 50 of them now, 60, something stupid like that. So I'm going to roll an online virtual dice and match up the number to the number table it is. I'm going to roll 54-sided dice. So let's roll. I got a 30. What table is 30 according to? That is Dracula. We're playing Dracula tonight. I have it. Where's Dracula? Oh, is it on Brahm Stoker's Dracula? Level Google Shrug is low. Yeah, Brahm Stoker's Dracula. There we are. I don't know why the battery of the controller is low, considering it's been charging all day. I've been downloading, whatchamacallit, Dark Souls 2. So, how terrible is this table? Let's find out. This is a movie I've seen parts of, but not all of. I know Keanu Reeves is in it. And I know, the "she has become the bitch of the devil" line. It's a good line. Because it's accompanied by, the actor, like, grabbing somebody and just, like, dry-humping the shit out of them. It's great. Aww. I don't like this board too much so far, but one, I'm still learning it, and two, it's giving me a shitload of points. Mystery Hitball. Oh. That's neat, I guess.
I am Dracula. Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
Oh, I forgot to write down my score. Oh well. The point is I did not get enough points to make the top five, so. Oh, this is another one of those no safety zone. Oh wait, yes there is. There's kind of a safety there. Not nearly as long as I... What the fuck? Coffin locks enabled. Hit ball. Well. Okay, this time I'll write down my score, even though I know that's not as good as the last score I got. This table. Not liking it so far. What is it with movie license tables that are so bad?
Welcome to the Carpathian.
Oh. No, it didn't tell me to hit the ball this time. What? I have no idea what he tried to say there. The compression is strong in this one.
Blood is too precious a thing in this time.
Need to play something happy like Medieval Madness or Monster Bash. Well, you know, I would, and I also forgot to write down my fucking score again.
Welcome.
Oh well. I would, but that's not how the dice roll.
Everlasting
oh, it saved me. Cool. Good. One altar. Rats at three. That doesn't sound pleasant. Man, I would love to play, something like Medieval Madness. Medieval Madness is great. I love that table. God damn it! Well, I guess I can write down a new score. Almost twice as good as the last one, but not as good as my first one.
Do you believe in destiny? I never drink wine.
$5 million. Oh, I got a castle lock. Yeah, the center drain's pretty big. That's the one thing that I... That's one of the things I actually had a problem with the Addams Family table, was that the center drain was huge, and then the table had a tendency to just shoot your ball straight down it. Ooh, woo. Doing pretty well. Can't tell how to get the big points yet, but I'm doing pretty well. I'm staying alive. One altar. Oh, I got another castle lock.
See me now.
Well, that was pretty good. Is that my first ball? Wow, that was my first ball. Spoke too soon. Oh. Oh, I got an extra ball. Cool. Hang on, I gotta do something. Alright. That something's done. Whoa. Whoa. Oh god, oh god. Aww. Rats bonus. Oh hey, I actually got a high score there. Plus one credit. What was my score? Oh. 69 million. Nice. Nice. 69, 354, 980. It's probably going to be my best score for the night, but I'm not going to let that get in my way. Having fun. Got a million points right off the bat, oh yeah! Video mode lit. What's video? Ooh. I have a feeling that a lot of these things would be a lot cooler if I'd seen the movie. Cause I don't know what this rat, like, are there rats in the movie? Is there a thing about rats in the movie? And are rats that terrifying? I guess rabies. Ugh, damn it. If I had tilted earlier, I probably would have gotten that. 2 million, oh yeah! Oh, video wave one, flipper shoots right. Okay. I shot a lot of werewolves. So Dracula controls wolves and rats. Oh, come on. I don't remember Dio being able to control wolves and rats. Therefore, Dio is not as cool a vampire as Dracula. Checkmate, anime. Oh, only 42 million. Told you one's gonna do as good as last time.
Welcome to my home.
500,000 points! Right off the bat! Oh, whoa! I wanna see what this rats thing is. I really do. Oh, I tilted the wrong way.
I am Dracula.
Oh, dang it, tilted the wrong way again. I've never seen the black and white Bela Lugosi one either.
Out hole bonus, plus three!
Hit ball. I didn't hit the ball. What's up with that ball? How did the table do that? How did the real life table do that? Oh my god.
Blood is too precious a thing in this time.
Only 9 million. One million points. One million points. Ooh. So here's a question I have to ask. What's the count of? Like, he's some sort of royalty, right? He wouldn't be called the count if he wasn't a count of something. What is he a count of? Is it specifically Transylvania, or is it, like, some other thing that Sesame Street made up?
You are mortal, after all.
Oh, cool.
The children of the night.
Kill bad boys. Kill bad dogs. No, I mean the Count from Sesame Street. He loves to count things, so he's the Count. But the question is, what does he count of? Oh, something I've been meaning to do is just, I know certain, like, these cool boards from, like, the 80s and 90s and stuff, like, yell at you in weird ways when you tilt. So I think what I'm going to do is closer towards the end, I'll go and just tilt on purpose. Bats at three! Hit ball. So is that ball like supposed to be underneath the board or something? Is that part of the board just like supposed to be semi-transparent or something? Here, I'm just gonna... Nope, that didn't work out quite as well as I'd hoped. Man, you can shake this board a lot before it actually tilts you. Got 1 million for Wolf. Yeah, Vlad Tipish was an actual guy, and he was an actual count. And he was very not a nice man. Bite that lady. Bite her right in the neck. For glorious multiplier. Half million!
Blood is too precious a thing in these times. Do you believe in this? I give you life eternal.
What? Really? Oh, cool. Makes up for the fact that I fucking ate it in seconds. 3 million! Ooh, shit. Wolves are worth a mil- Whoa! Did you all see that? You all saw that, right? You saw what happened with my flippers? Shoot again! Ow.
Everlasting love.
Oh, did that not count as a death? Okay. That's nice. Oh, only 100,000, that's gross. Oh, cool.
The children of
Okay, so big points there are getting every wolf and not missing any or wasting any bullets, because missing any and not wasting any bullets is like 10,000, is like 10 million points. No! So, speaking of vampires, I've been reading a lot of Dresden Files lately, and I'm currently in the arc where there's the big vampire war going on, and my favorite vampire, Thomas, has hired, Harry to help at a porno shoot. Try and solve the mystery of who's been slinging out this big old, like, bad luck curse. And, it's hilarious. I just got to the part where, spoilers, I guess, Thomas is revealed that he is Harry's half-brother. Like, that just got dropped. That little factoid just got dropped. So, and that's where the chapter ended, and that's unfortunately where my lunch break ended. Oh shit, I wasted that because I was busy looking away. Oh no, bats bonus, 50 million. Yeah, wow, okay. Dracula has bitten that poor girl 6 times! Well, I still got the batch bonus? Okay! That's the wrong thing. I wanted this. Uh-oh. Oh, okay, there we go. Yeah, that seems like the best way to get big bonus points, but the hard part of that is that I don't know how to trigger bat bonus.
Welcome to my home.
Oh. I could figure out like how to trigger the bat bonus, that would be excellent. Oh, I've already got two altars. Maybe I can actually get three altars this time. Not bloody likely, but no. Do big loop 3 times castle locks count? That's how you get bats. Thank you. Oh, that dog was worth 5 million points.
There is no life in this body.
Ow. Oh, I immediately get the video stuff. Okay. I guess altar is also the thing with bats. Like, I guess the rats and the bats thing are similar, but different. I wouldn't know, because I still have yet to activate rat. I don't know how many points I got, I don't know. The battery was in the way.
There is no life in this body.
$2 million. Bite that girl's neck. Bite it. Give it a big old chomp. I also don't know how to activate the jackpot. I have no idea what he's saying there. I think it would make more sense if I had seen the movie. I don't even know what that thing creeping towards him is. Is that supposed to be Dracula's shadow or what? Chomp. Good job. I believed in you, tiny ball. Whew. You can do it! Oh, there we go. Bats. did it! We got bats! Nice. That was my first ball, I think. So, I think I just obliterated my high score because of the bats bonus. 2.5 million. What's this? Bunch. Hit ball. Nope. Oh no, that wasn't my... That was my first ball. That was... Yeah, that was the multi-ball, but I didn't get it, unfortunately. I'm starting to like this table. I'm starting to learn how it works, and I'm starting to get the big points. 8, 2, 9, 8, 6, 500. I went into a certain area so many times that it opened up the coffin, and I started shoving things into the coffin. I thought the house lock was multi-ball, but apparently not. Bunch. Ah, no! That's the bad thing about this table, is that it is super easy to just lose immediately because you stop paying attention for a second. Or it just does that. And then I lost it immediately. Oh no, I did! Oh! Now I lost it, I think. Ooh, I got extra ball. Oh, okay. Kirby's Pinball, I don't know. Like, I know you can beat Kirby's Pinball. I know there's like an end game to Kirby's Pinball. I never got there. I never even beat one table. Damn it. True, Iggy. That is a very good point. That was a pathetic score. Wow. I'm regressing back to the first 15 minutes of this stream. Oh no! The love never dies! Oh, or apparently it does. Loves being bit in the neck. She just loves it. Yes. Oh, I didn't get the bats. Yes! Did it! And then immediately lost it. Oh, no, I didn't. Metroid Prime Pinball was alright, I guess. I did love Pokemon Pinball, though. Pokemon Pinball was pretty good. I think I preferred the blue table over the red table. That sounds right, but I don't quite remember. But man, Pokemon Pinball was great because it was one of those Game Boy games that was on Game Boy Color, and it had a Rumble Pack built into it. No, I don't remember the pinball episode of Are You Afraid of the Dark? I did not have cable when I was growing up, and by the time I got it, Are You Afraid of the Dark was off the air, and it was too stupid for me to enjoy. I did, however, have the pleasure of watching Goosebumps. Oh boy. Goosebumps was a TV show. Oh. Wasted one bullet. Oh no. Only 10 million points instead of 15 million. I'm a loser.
After all.
Sonic Pinball Party was good. I never played Sonic Pinball Party. It sounds like a game involving Sonic and Pinball. And the last time I remembered one of those happening, people got hurt. People that I loved. Meh. What the? I'm actually sort of glad it went into the altar because it reset this crazy physics on this ball. What's going on? Why does this ball have so much speed? Such speed! Such ferocity! I can't keep up! Oh. Love never dies, but that ball certainly did. So guys, who's your favorite vampire? Go! List your favorite vampire here. Mine is Dio Brando, because he's very foppish and can stop time for brief moments, and his final form, he definitely has some lead singer of Eurythmics hair going on, and that's great. Also, he does that so weirdo thing. Dio. It's everybody's just Dio. Yup. No! He timed it! And he said himself that he can only stop time for about 5 seconds, and then it got up to 9 seconds, and then Jotaro owned him. I can't click that link, but I'm going to assume it's something amazing. Because if you're saying it's a better vampire than Dio, then hoo boy. Listen, Iggy! He said it himself that it was a weird way of explaining things. Also, it gave me, like, such great realization to when I fucking realized that, that the Joestars were essentially the Belmonts, and that Dio was fucking Dracula. Yes, bat bonus. But I don't think I got maximum bat bonus. I think bat bonus was a little less because I took some time getting bat bonus. Oh no. Yep, bat's bonus, only 31. Blood is too precious a thing in these times. I will agree that Dio's a cooler name than Dracula. You thought it was Jotaro? I love the fact that, like, the first episode sets up perfectly about what Dio's all about. It's like, hey, I kissed your girlfriend. That's pretty evil, right? Well, okay then. How about I fucking killed your dog? That's pretty evil, right? Okay, second episode. I'm poisoning your dad so that I can get his inheritance. And then I become a vampire, and then I kill everyone you know and love. This is like the first three episodes. Chomp! I'm never gonna see rats tonight, am I? I'm gonna see bats like five times, but I'm not gonna see rats. I haven't gotten far enough to see AC/DC. I just finished the episode with the stand that was like the giant posing like mannequin and impersonated Josuke and tried to make him stab himself in the eye a bunch of times. That was a pretty cool episode. I enjoyed it. I think my favorite stand so far is the, is Ko's, because it's very weak and very stupid, but it also makes you think you're hearing things, and he uses it to great effect. Oh, rats! I finally got rats, guys. It happened. Not that I could see most of what was going on. AC/DC is before the stands, it's in part two. I don't remember AC/DC, oh my god! I don't remember him. I don't!
Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
But yeah, Speedwagon's my favorite character because Speedwagon's basically the Krillin of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, and that makes me automatically like him because I identify with Krillin on a deeply spiritual level. Oh, secret passage loop! Hell yeah! I didn't know that existed!
Them.
I've never seen Video Wave 2. I'm beginning to think it does not exist. Yeah, I'm starting to be able to do the wolf thing just by fucking muscle memory at this point.
Extra ball!
I love extra balls. Pinball's fun. I love pinball, in case you can't tell. Part of this whole pinball night is just an excuse for me to rediscover my love of pinball while also playing new tables that I've never played before. Because these are real life tables. I've said this a couple times, but these are real life tables that these games are based off of. They had to buy the rights to them and everything. In fact, there was a Kickstarter to get the rights to the Addams Family table, which I don't understand at all because that's a terrible table. I went into it in length about how bad that table is. Oh boy.
How few days go to make up a century?
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, whoa, calm down! Or not, you know, that works too. Don't calm down. Physics. Calm your tits, ball. Whoa! I don't know if a JoJo table exists. I almost bought the JoJo video games, but then I read reviews and they're kind of bad. Like, All-Star Battle is apparently better than the new one, but, that's not saying much, because the new one's getting, like, 30s out of 100 and stuff like that. It's not doing very well, which makes me sad, because I really do want a good JoJo game. I think that would be a good game. That would be a good game for, like, Platinum to make. It's just, that's a very Platinum thing that to make, is just, like, this crazy action-based character action thing where, like, you control your stand and your character, and there's, like, weird mini-games involving the weirder stands, like either of the Darbies, who weren't beaten by punching them to death. They were beaten by playing cards and video games and just lying exceptionally well.
And let out of no limits. Blood is too precious.
Okay, I'll play one more time and then that should be the hour. Especially if I do well. And of course I'm not gonna do well. Oh, well, okay. I still have no idea what the timing is for the safety net. Oh, God. So, I learned that there's a season 6 to this, to Pinball Arcade, but it hasn't hit PSN yet. And it makes me sad because there's two Doctor Who tables, a classic Who and a new Who. and I want to play them. I want to play both of them just to see how bad they are. Yeah, they do have a mascot in Star Platinum. And it doesn't even need to be stand-based. Like, you can... like, at least not completely stand-based. You can make a pretty good video game off of part one just by using, Heyman. Like, Dio took over an entire town! How many breads have you eaten? That's like the best line in part one, aside from he was hiding inside the horse. I will still maintain that he was hiding inside the horse is the best line in JoJo history, because even in context, it makes very little sense. Like, in context, out of context, it doesn't matter. You will be just as baffled by he was hiding inside the horse, no matter how much context you have. I was baffled that he was hiding inside the horse, and I was watching the damn show! Bad bonus. One, diminished to the point of near uselessness, and two, was not gotten. Two and three are awesome, yeah. Well, that was the last time I played this board. So, 182 million, almost 183 million. Not bad. I actually really like this board. This board's fun, and it's mostly fair. There's a couple things I dislike about it, but overall, I don't think I definitely was not, like, pulling my hair out like I was with Addams Family. Oh my god, that was bad. But yeah, another arcade night tomorrow night, because I'm not planning on streaming Dark Souls, because I'm planning on doing commentary with Bob and Skippy over the next quarter of Order 1886. So, bye everybody.